Welcome back to Fix Me Master. Today, I'll show you how to install apps on your Android device using ADB. This method is super useful when you have an APK file on your PC and want to install it without using the Play Store. Let's get started. Step 1. Download and set up ADB. Before we begin, make sure ADB is installed on your PC. 1. Open your browser and search for Download ADB Platform Tools. Click the official link from Google or XDA Developers. Three, download the zip file for your operating system, Windows, Mac, or Linux. Four, extract the zip file to an easily accessible folder like CADB. Now let's enable USB debugging. Step 2. Enable USB debugging on your phone. To allow ADB to communicate with your phone, follow these steps. 1. Open Settings, About Phone. Tap Build Number 7 times to unlock Developer Options. 3. Go to Settings, Developer Options, and turn on USB debugging. Now connect your phone to your PC using a USB cable. Step 3. Verify ADB connection. To check if ADB detects your device, 1. Open command prompt and navigate to the ADB folder. Cmd cdcc ADB. To type cmdad ADB devices. 3. If your phone appears in the list, you're ready to install apps. Step 4. Install an APK using ADB. Now let's install an APK file stored on your PC. 1. Place the APK file in the ADB folder for easy access. 2. In command prompt, run cmdad adb install users dj bonmote desk desktop app.apk. 3. If the installation is successful, you'll see success in the terminal. And that's how you install Android apps using ADB, a super handy trick for sideloading APKs. If this helped you, like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more tech tutorials. See you in the next one.